everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. A Friday night, guys, I want to hit you with a song from Guns N' Roses called Don't Cry. I just hope that stuff won't get blocked, guys. I have a little feeling that it might be, but who cares? I'm gonna do it. It's a band that I've reacted twice in the past. Actually, one song was blocked. I think it was Welcome to the Jungle. I think that I did Sweet Child of Mine, if I'm not mistaken. Well, I really enjoyed the song that I did from that band so far, so I just wanted to hit another one. And I saw that the Don't Cry has got lots of view on YouTube, so it's worth me seeing it for sure, guys, and reacting to it. So that's what I'll be doing. Before I do, if you're not already subscribed to Wally Script, guys, just please hit that red button and become a subscriber and help me reach 1,000 subscribers, please. It'd be really cool. You can leave a like at the end if you enjoyed my reaction. You can press notification if you want to know when I take out some new videos. And comments, guys. Do you have any suggestion for me as far as Guns N' Roses or other type of bands that you think that you'd like me to react? I always try to do the suggestions that I receive. So I'm talking way too much. Let's do this now. Don't Cry. No kidding, guys. We see that. I think that clip was in the 90s, if I'm not mistaken. And you can tell, like, right away, the quality of the video that they had. I'm pretty sure that they invested a lot of money in that video to make sure that it just looked that good. If I'm not mistaken, it was the trend of this band to have some videos that they would put efforts in it. I think I already saw in the past the parts of a song, is it November Rain, I think? And it seems to be like some really high quality video, so it's very, very good. So far, the song is really cool. I like the vibe. I like that it's kind of explaining. So far, I see that they're showing a bit of the rock star life there. And I can see that, I don't know, so far, I see lots of stuff, but I'm just gonna shut up, guys, and I'm just gonna listen to it.
Don't you cry tonight.
guys, I'm sorry to cut this again, copyright shit, but at the same time, I just want to stress the fact that this clip is very, very cool. Like the images that we see, I mean, I had a hard time trying to explain myself, but I was kind of seeing a love story went wrong at a certain point with two ladies. But again, they're just showing off like the rock star attitude, the rock star life. And I can tell you one thing, this band was just a huge band. It's an iconic band, but they had their share of bad stuff, guys, especially with Axl Rose there. He had quite a temper from what I read in the past, but who cares? I'm here for the music, and you got a second star in this band. Sorry about this. We got Slash. Slash is a hell of a guitar player. He's got the attitude. You see when he's just when he's driving this old Mustang there, he's not caring. He's just crazy. And when he just plays that guitar, you know that this guy's giving a show. He's got the talent, he's got the looks, he's got the swag, he's got everything. That's a rock star, guys. A clip. I mean, seeing the end there when he's like going like this and he's in his grave. Wow. I mean, that's really cool. I really enjoy this. And the end, it's like the death and it's the new beginning by a kid being born with blue eyes, maybe like Axl Rose. So he's dying and living again. Is that what I should get from this? Comments if I might be totally off. So you guys can comment. But hey, Slash, please. Don't destroy those gems of guitars, guys. He's breaking two guitars. I know that it's in fashion, but I would take one for sure. Anyway, guys, I'm just kidding around. I mean, I really love the band. I know that this band, when you see them, they got this fire together, and it's really, really cool. I enjoyed this song a lot. Actually, it's kind of a sad song, sad vibe to the song, and I'm going to have to read it. I read it with lyrics and take the time to just check out the lyrics on this one because I really enjoyed this, guys. So I hope you had fun and you enjoyed my reaction, guys. I want to thank you for taking time to watch this. And I just want to just remind you to press notification, subscribe, leave a like, and comments. What do you think about the song? Is there other songs that you would like me to check out from Guns N' Roses or other rock band that you like? Feel free to do it, guys. I take always time to read the comments that you take time to write, okay? So that's it for me. I'm wishing you a great night, and I will see you soon on Wally's Crib.